According to tattoos on his body and the clothing he was wearing, Salinas police say the man who was shot and killed is likely a known Sereno gang member. Police say he was shot multiple times while sitting in the driver's seat of a car.
Sereno gang member. The car he was driving, a newer BMW, blue in color, that is just around the corner there from the crime scene. There is several casings here in the street, some 10 to 15 shots that were fired that went through the front driver's side door of the car that this victim was